Hi, I'm Rennie Weir. Today I'm going to show you a guitar picking style that I call the Seven Bridges Road picking style, named after the song by the band The Eagles. Let me show you. I'll start it up at tempo and then we'll slow it down. I'll show you how it's done. 1, 2, 3, 4. Talk about the three components that we need to know in order to learn this song. First are the beats that we play this song on rhythmically. There are 8 beats. 1, the and of 1, 2, the and of 2, 3, the and of 3, and 4, and the and of 4. 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and. Secondly is our right hand, our picking hand. The strings that we are playing on those beats and the downstrokes and the upstrokes that we're playing with our pick on those strings, on those beats. The third is your left hand and the chords that we'll be playing. Let's talk about component 2 and 1. The first string that we're playing with a downstroke on the beats 1 and the and of 1 is your D. Next, on beat 2, a downstroke on your G string. On the and of 2, an upstroke on your B string. 1 and 2 and 1 and 2 and. If we add a D chord into this, 1 and 2 and. The second half is downstroke on the G string on beats 3 and the and of 3. 3 and a downstroke on your B string on beat 4, an upstroke on your B string on the and of 4. 3 and 4 and 3 and 4 and. If we put it all together using open strings, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Let's do it very, very slow. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Sounds a little bit like reveille with the open strings. Now we're going to go with our left hand and a D major chord. All the rhythm, all the beats, all the pattern stays the same, except on beat 3, I'm going to raise my index finger off of the fretboard for beat 3, and on the and of 3, I'm going to use a hammer-on, hammering it back down to the second fret of the G string for the and of 3 on an A note. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. So let's review that. 1 and the and of 1 is your open D string with a downstroke. 2 is a downstroke on your G. The and of 2 is an upstroke on your B string. 3, you lift your index finger in the air and play your open G. The and of 3, you hammer that note back down to the second fret of the G string. 4 is a downstroke on your B string. The and of 4 is an upstroke on your B string. Let's do this. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Down, stroke, down, up, down, hammer, down, up. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Let's play the speed. Okay, let's talk about the other two chords. Your C9 and your G major. Most of you are familiar with your C9. In case you are not, your middle finger on the third fret of the A string, C note, your index finger on the second fret of the D string, an E note, second finger on the third fret of the B string, a D note, which is your 9. Your pinky on the third fret of the high E, which is a G note. It's your C9. G is played basically the same way. Your pinky and your ring finger are still on the same notes and the same strings that your C9 was on. Once again, your middle finger, third fret of the low E, your index finger, the second fret of the B. B note, A string. Oops. Okay, let's try that picking pattern with your C9. This time the hammer on will occur on the D string. And two, and three, and. One, and two, and three, and four, and. Same with the G. The hammer on occurs on the A string. One, and two, and three, and four, and. Let's put everything together very slowly. Now let's put it up to speed. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I hope you enjoyed today's lesson. If you have any questions, you can contact me through my website, which is weirguitarlessons.com, W-E-I-R, guitarlessons.com, or you can email me directly at rennie@weirguitarlessons.com. Rennie is spelled W-R-E-N-N-I-E at W-E-I-R, guitarlessons.com. I hope you have a great day. Look at my website. There's a place for questions. Send me some questions, and I'll be with you the next time with some more guitar lessons by Rennie. Thanks a lot.